So this is one of those things that I didn't know I needed until I saw it, and that is how to change the default snooze email times. There's a function in Gmail that I use all the time, which is snoozing an email. And how you use that is you check the little box beside the message you want to snooze, you click the snooze button, and then you pick your time. Most of the time for me, so for an email like this, I know I'll be thinking about finances on my Wednesday, which is the day I have off work. So I say, yep, Wednesday, I want this email to bounce back to me 8 a.m. on that day and save. But you only ever get these particular time options as the default. So you can go in and adjust the snooze option manually, but it's a bit of a pain to do that every single time. And if you know that you'll always be looking for emails, say earlier than 8 a.m. or later than 6 p.m., you can change these defaults, but you can't do it in the Gmail settings. You have to do it in Google Keep settings, which is bizarre, but that's how it works. So if you head on over to Google Keep, which is keep.google.com, and then click on the settings cog there, the reminder defaults in here are matched to the ones in your Gmail. So changing them in one place is going to change them in both places. And in my case, I actually get up a little bit earlier than 8 a.m. I want those emails that I've bounced back to come before I'm up and running for the day. So I'm going to change that to 7 a.m. In the afternoon, my lunch break is usually pretty consistent from 12:30 to 1:30. So actually 1 p.m. for me here is pretty good. And then the evening slot, since this is my personal email account and 6 p.m. is when I finish my workday, or I should have finished my workday by then, I think that's actually a pretty good time slot for that as well. Although maybe we'll say 5:30 because that's when I'm wrapping up at work, ideally. So if we save those here and then we head back to our Gmail account and just do a little refresh, you can now see when you select the email and hit snooze, the morning options have defaulted to the 7 a.m, which is what I set, and the evening option has defaulted to 5:30 p.m. So this email, I want to actually come back Wednesday. The next layer in this is obviously if they ever set up a default day to go with the default time, but at least being able to adjust the times makes it a little bit more convenient to line up with how you use it. You may also notice that my inbox is gloriously clean. That is partly a result of the snooze function and partly a result of these labels that I use to triage things. I find that heading into my inbox and seeing a wave of emails is terrible for my brain. So I use these features to hide things away and to pop back up when I'm ready to deal with them. There's a whole other video and blog post about that one if you look for inbox zero, but in the meantime, I hope the snooze edit function is helpful if you, like me, didn't know it existed. Oh damn, I lied to you. I have not made an inbox zero video yet. I've been meaning to. I've made some slides and I've had good intentions, but I just keep getting distracted. It should be coming up next, but maybe leave me a comment if that would be a video that you would actually watch and enjoy. There is a blog post that I will link below. So maybe that's enough. Maybe you don't need the video. Be interested to hear. Let me know what you think. Okay. Thanks for watching. Bye.